I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers. was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Hey, where's Pavel? Did he...
All right. Later.
The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station.
We'll have to act alone.
Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
So I will come and say, Sprint, I hear.
Ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers? No. You heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter. If the forces of...
Commies are near!
My man, you made it!
I hear. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes. But joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station put me to sleep by those strong.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You... Go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Whatever. Hello! Whatever. Come, look, try and buy!
I wanna go pee!
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But Pa!
Those special offers, discounts! Best guns from the Forge Masters! Bullets exchange! You won't find better rates in the whole metro!
They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, reported.
Dismissed. Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
Unbelievable! Artyom! I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here, I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me. But Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to...
Parker! Hold the line!
To do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, alright? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Danila, we'll stay outside. We'll go with our team to check the hall. Seems to be quiet. Find a way to open it. Hold him long.
What the hell?
A snake. The prince.
Yes.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's joke. Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. We'll linger there.
We won't smell it anyway.
Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
jewel key pocket, will it ever end? My, my! You probably read about it in the books of the saints. It must have been beautiful, right? You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
Alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.